installation. Sibling installations looking good.
Hey, Mentor, how's my roof?
Yeah.
Phase 612.
Huh? Don't forget, huh? Yeah. Might want to work on that right now, right? All right. Okay, like you say, yeah. If it's not finished by tonight, we'll see if you have a job later, huh? Murtaugh. Room 356B. Ceiling installations. Why haven't it even been done? Incomplete. You know what, guys? Gather around, guys. Gather around. Carl, drop the fucking donut. Come, gather around. I just want to make a short little speech, guys. I've been holding this song quite long. And I feel like I want to get this off my chest today because I'm sick of looking at you guys' faces. I mean, I can't even enjoy my muffin in the morning. Come on. Pull it in. Huddle. Quickly. God. You know you guys are like family of you, right? Murtaugh, Kalowski, Joel, grandmother's cookies, love them. Carl, your wife, those muffins, huh? She has a great set of wooters. You make a little kid cry. I don't really know how to break this down, you guys. We've been a union for 15 years. Damn, I'm just gonna get it out. I've been fucking used bitches. Yeah. While you guys at work, and, you know, you're looking at me like I'm the underdog. Hey, hello. I'm doggy styling your bitches. I had to find out what is it that drives you guys. I see you coming in every day with a smile on your face. I just don't have that at home. You know? I wanted some doggy poop tang. You know? I had too much baby on the battle. I had to unload it. You know, a lot of times when I said I was at phase 6-4 doing some pipe work, I was piping your bitch. I know you don't have to stay. I know you don't believe it. It's a little unwavering for you right now. But I've been doing a lot of drop headboard. You're gonna need some new headboard installations, ceiling installations. She likes the mirrors. They got crazy, put a hole through the mattress on a couple of you guys. You were wondering where your hard hat's been missing. I've been giving it to your wives. You know, I told her to wear it in case, you know, any head injuries. Because I go hard when I do missionary. I'll be stroking, you know. For instance, Murtaugh, I had your wife's head through the headboard. She was like, she was just like that. I just want to say I appreciate all the work you guys have put in here. I mean, I couldn't think of enough. But like, for instance, Kalowski, when I saw your wife at the gingerbread party we had, at the little tea party we had last Christmas, I said to myself, lucky man. A lucky man. Her legs. Oh. She had a set of hooters in the ass that can make a grown man cry, I tell you. So, remember when I told you to do overtime? I stopped over at her house. I act like my car broke down. She said, what are you doing over here? You know, how did you get here? What a coincidence. I said, wow. She was like, wow. So she let me in. And you know, I started one thing led to another. I told her that I'll fire your ass if she don't give me no ass, and how you owe me money, and she can pay paid off, then I fucked her. Fucked the missionary. But then I went back, man, 2 or 3 more times, man. The pussy was so good. I mean, every time I was fucking my shit, man, my knees felt dead. Oh, it was so good. So I can understand if you guys want to leave. I do appreciate all the work you put in, these ceiling installations, pipe work, electric work, I gotta say. But I've been doing some pipe installation myself. And I regret it. I love you guys. Been working with this union for 10 years.